Dear guys in Christ, greetings to you in the mighty name of our Lord Jesus Christ. I am Ravi Kumar Sarifalli, founder of Bread of Life Children's Home. Right now we have lost my daddy's property and I am continuing his little children's ministry and facing lot of troubles for feeding. Please keep in your prayers for their sponsorship. The guys, more importantly, we are trying to build our own house. However, a very few weak financially, a brother would like to open a fundraise account with approval, and I posted to everyone YouTube and Facebook pages. My ministry is small, so I don't know have many people's followings. But some people are angry with my ministry. I am read not to brother then through my post. Only to explain my situation, please misunderstanding, look at my situation and understanding. This is want to Bible teaching has Deuteronomy 15 chapters 8 to 11 verses. Please pray for my ministry and keep in your heart about building project need. This is my GoFundMe link. If God inspire you donated there, God bless you all my dear friends and sisters and brothers. God bless you. Amen.